Oh, hi, how's it going?
A lot of people ask me about tips on dry hopping. Here's my three tips for dry hopping. 5 grams a litre for a pale ale, 10 grams a litre for an IPA, 15 grams a litre for a double IPA. Super simple, doesn't have to be exactly that. Some people want to put it more, some less, but rule of thumb, the 5, 10, 15 rule for IPAs, dry hopping, give it a go, see how it turns out, let me know. Cheers.